Hi everybody, this is the Whisper Corner, but you can call me Kev, so you can. Okay folks, so I had a wee idea, just a small one, only a wee one, and I've done videos in the past where I'm solving crosswords, and I thought, Kevin, make your own, you know. Don't be lazy. So, I've never done this before. So, if this works, it's going to be a fluke. Well, a mixture of, you know, brains and brawn and my crossword solving app. So, here we have a crossword that I have cut out of the newspaper. We have a mixture of 3, 5, 6, 4, and a few big long words which could prove troublesome. So, let's see, we've got, that's a 10, and these ones going down, they're both 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, what I'm thinking of, what I'll do, there's certain letters in English which are very common and useful for crosswords. So when it comes to the vowels, you're going to have E, A, O, and I. I just decided not to do them in alphabetical order because I'm awkward like that. I wouldn't say you wouldn't be that great. When it comes to the consonants, I'd say the most common or the best ones would be R, S, T, N. No, I do know the rest of them. A, B, C. You see, D would be a good one. I suppose words ending with ing, so G would be in there. It's one of the 26 as well, in case you're wondering. L would be a good one. M, kind of. RST. Okay, so what we're going to work at here, see, I don't know, because I'm recording this straight from thinking of it, so really I may say, Kevin, you don't know what you're doing, and I'd say, you're spot on. So let's see. Now here I was thinking what I might do these ones that end, these long ones, something that's very commonly, you have endings, you have ing, es, less, and ness. Maybe good endings, plus full, I suppose. Like the suffixes at the end of words. Then you see. So, out of curiosity. Okay, it's not curiosity, it's pure pot luck. We want to make this end with less. We're going to make this end with ness. Okay. This one end with ing, and let's see if you put this down there. Yes, when you say yes, okay, this is going to end with I O U S. Okay, right. Now, for some reason, and then see what I was thinking as well as making my own crossword. I'm also gonna have to have questions to go along with it. Okay, now, as I said, D is a fairly good letter, and of course E is very good. So, I've just thought of, I'm gonna make this nudge. Okay. Five letter word, middle letter adjective with O in the third place and a second letter of R. That would be good. Prompt is too short, isn't it? P-R-O-M-P-T. Yep. That's too short. Okay, so we have order. Okay. Now what I might just do is I'm going to use the one up just to get ideas for putting in the right hand side. Crossword. So we have something R, something, 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 yes. And there's a whole load of them. Let's see. C R O O, that could be ego. K E D. Okay, so we're gonna go for, I've just picked a random one there. So we have crookedness. Okay. And then here we have ego. Super duper starship. Okay. Now T I C K L E. Okay, so I thought there we'll make this bottle. This can be tickles. That can be icon. There's three down straight away. Not the clue. Well, I haven't done three down yet, but I'm dish. Anyway, let's see. Now 22 down. STI, no, that's too short. This was I don't want to alarm you, but there's a spider crawling up my wall. I was going to show you there for a second, and I thought, no, some people don't like spiders. Okay, so let's see across the top here, S-T-R-E-A-M, no. So this is an 11 lettered word, so we need a random 8 lettered word. If only I had something beside me, a random page. Hold on a second, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, okay. Seven letter word, sorry. So S P O N S. Yeah, I saw an advert beside me for something sponsoring. So I'm gonna make this sponsoring. Okay. Okay, so now could, no it can't. Okay. R something O something 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 O something. We'll come to a sticky rigget. Well, we can fix that, don't worry. We can fix that if needs be, because that could be an A. That could be a battle, anyway. R something O something 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 O something. Yep, I'm gonna have to change that, because there's nothing that fits the gap. A something. A bunch of weird looking words I've never seen before. Okay, let's go back here a second. What if we were to make A S T? No. Okay, how about E? Let me just change what the initial one was. Okay, I've got some normal ones there. Okay, so we're going to make this, sorry, you're not a bottle. Same size pig, you're a kettle. And you have reopened. Right, okay, so now that's that all done. Now Let's see, we've got a 11 letter word. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Let's get a random 11 letter word. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm not sure how often I did that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I-O-U-S. And there are loads. Right, let's see, you don't want some random word, because it has to be the sort of word that you could get in a crossword, not that you could get, but that people will get. Okay, we'll go for unconscious. So that was a full page. Okay, I forgot that this is a cutout. Un-C-O-N. C. Okay, those look like some good letters. Okay, so in a cross could be Neptune. So that'll be S something P. S U P E. No. S something P. Something. Yep, there's loads of those as well. Let's see, something that, let's pick a random word that you might actually know. Okay, good job yourself. Okay, so one down is suppers. Okay. I'll make 10 across oven, 8 across Neptune, 2 down ovum, 14 across system. Okay. Let's see. This is random. You think I should know this? Seesaw is with an E, yeah? S-E-S-A-W. Seesaw, one word or two words. Sorry, excuse me, I'm just randomly googling seesaw. As you do. Apparently there's a hyphen, so that's going to be a 3-3. That's okay. We'll make this tame. Just a random word. Plenty of options there. Let's see. S-T-Y. No, the stylus. So we'll pick a random one at the bottom again here for the 25 across. Make the crossword help. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that's a random. Bottomless might be hard to get. 5 letters, I don't want second letter. O. Let's see, so what did I say? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes. Okay, more than 200 options. Okay, so preferably something R. Okay. B-R-E-A, that'll be awkward. They want fourth letter A. Okay, right, okay, we're gonna go for. Okay, we'll go for that one instead. changed my mind. No. Hold on a second, I need a wished hybrid home. Something E. Something, 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 something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have something. Okay, so we're gonna go for effortless. Which this puzzle has not been. Now we want something that'll fit in here. Seraglio. Okay. And then that could be until, and then motif is an actual word, isn't it? M-O-T-I-F. Yep. So I something M. A, B, C, D. Maybe let's do it the quick way, the cheating way. I something M. Something M. Any answers? Ism. Not really a word. Let's see. Something, something, T, something, F. Motif. Don't want that. Okay. I was going to have that to be until, but that seems to be a wee bit awkward. Oh, I know. You'd have usual. And then have that ending with off. So you could have snuff. Let's see, something, something, UFF. Gruff. Stuff. I see A something S C D. It's technically a word, but it's not really sort of word you'd find in a crossword. F G H I J K L M N. End. The clue. Opposite of outs. Ends. P R S T U. It doesn't really work. Something U R F. No, same size peg. Okay. It's like, you know, I could just put in it's or id's, but it's not really what I want. Hold on a second, right? U something 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 L. Unless I just get rid of usual. Not a whole pack of options. In fact, there's no normal words in there. Time's getting on, so let's do stuff. And it's. No, it's a wee bit too weird. We'll just do the stupid one of ends. Okay, so. So is there an E something 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 L something S loads. Okay. Okay, so we'll make this straight. We'll make this in gulfs. And amazingly, what I was initially planning to have that to be ogre. And then this will be ante. And now what I need to do is make up some clues. It's almost a case of what I would need there would be some a thesaurus really. So we have, let's just write this down, we have one across, then we have eight across, nine across, 10 across, 11 across, 12 across, 14 across, can't make out, I think that's 15 across, 18 across, 20 across, 21 across, 23 across, 24 across, and 25 across. And see, you'd think after my previous video I would know the order of the planets, but I suppose one way of doing this is the fact that I have on my left hand why is all the answers for Neptune about some shop in Belfast I've never heard of? See, oh there you go, yeah, it's a planet. Okay, so get across. Wee confession, I had to look across there to see how to spell it. Anyway, right, let's see. 10 across, what does it say? Cooking device. Say solar, just to make it easy. Oh look, we've got another kitchen device. 15 across, used for heating water, used for boiling water. Eighteen across ends. Not happy about it. Opposite of outs. Shake it all about. I think ante, you would say, is gambling stick. Icon. I think it's a dip into the source here, but like go away cookies. Graphic image. Usual, say normal. Engulfs, swallows up. Twenty-five across, effortless, easy. Okay, 12 across, equal. thumbs. Self-esteem. Sense of self-esteem. Just do stuff like the opposite of wild. Not dangerous. Not dangerous animal. Order. Command. And one across. Sponsoring. Adopt. Tape and spawn. You got the SpongeBob anyway. Say supporting. Proposal. So let's say I'm about to run out of memory time, recording time. Let's say one down, suppers could be dinners, ovum is egg, seesaw could be, oh what the hell, okay, one down. I'll stop and start again. Okay, so one down, suppers could be dinners. Two down, ovum would be egg. Egg cell. Three down, seesaw would be child's toy. Not toy, child's. Play item. What do you get a seesaw and a swing? What do you call that sort of area? Playground item. I'm gonna say I'm old. It's playground item. Okay, four down. Reopened. Again. Oh, it's not a hard crossword. Five down. Nudge. Gentle push. With elbow. Six down. Conscious. Unconscious. No, I'm not looking for that. I'm just looking for a definition. Seven down. Crookedness. It's funny, it's telling me that it's bent out of shape, but for some reason not really. Go away with your cookies. Dishonesty. It's more along the lines I was thinking of. Google was telling me to use along the lines of it's, you know, it's not straight, it's crooked. It wasn't what I was thinking of, so okay, we have seven down. The next one down seems to be 13 down. So move 1, 2, so you're going down, move 1. None down there, there's none down there, there's none down there, none down there. Okay, 13 down. Serralio. Considering I put it in, you'd think I would know it's some sort of harm. Serralio. There you go. Kevin, why do you know that word? I just read a lot. Women's apartments, women's harem, as opposed to a male's harem in an Ottoman palace in an Roman palace. Okay, next one down. So that was 13 down, and then we have 16 down. It's like tickles. Such an easy word, but how do you define it? Annoy someone with their fingers. You'd have a lot of answers for that. By the way, I didn't get that from Google, that's just from my warped mind. 16 down. Okay. 17 down. Roadway. Okay. We have 19 down. Stuff. Things. No 20 down. And we have finally 22 down. Ogre. Monster. So, there we go. There's my crossword. I'll zoom out a bit so I get it all in one whack. So we have supporting a proposal, sponsoring. Yes, planet, Neptune, command, order, cooking device, oven, not dangerous animal, tame. This word is undangerous. Anyway, sense of self-esteem. I know, not dangerous animal doesn't seem right, put that in brackets. Sense of self-esteem, ego, solar system, used for boiling water, kettle, opposite of outs, ends. One leg in, one leg out, do the hoggy-coggy. Anyway, gambling stake, ante, graphic image, icon, normal, usual, swallows up, engulfs, easy, effortless. Dinners, suppers, exhale, ovum, child's playground item, seesaw, opened again, reopened. Gentle push with elbow, nudge. Unaware or unawake, unconscious. Dishonesty, crookedness. Women's harem in an Ottoman palace, seraglio. Annoys someone with her fingers, tickles. Roadway, street, things, stuff. And monster is an ogre. Well, that worked out better than I thought. Thanks for watching, and